everyone, the fans. We're right here with Fernando Cunha from CLM Motorsports. So, Fernando,
what's going on, Javier?
The guy famous for the tri-state fastest street car. I see that it's looking like a street car. Where are you going with that?
I want to be able to enjoy the car more. It communicates better with my customers more. I just enjoy it, just like it better. Being able to hop in it, go rip it down the street, drive it.
I see you put a full interior on everything. It's pretty exciting to see an 8-second car with a full interior.
This is just a simple build. Everybody's got pretty much the same thing. Sleeve, manly rods, CP pistons. The head is done by head.
Weight perform.
Skunk 2 cams. Big thanks to Full Race. Jeff over there at Full Race sponsored me a manifold and a custom traction bar. We got a regular cast 42R on there. Stock tranny, HDT twin disc. Basically the same setup as I ran an Outlaw, except not for the billet turbo. We're running, you know, all the T1 products, trigger kit, catch can, injectors, with all the fuel pump. We're gonna be running on E85 for this year. Gonna have some fun with that, make it an actual pump gas street car.
Cool, so tell us a little bit about CLM Motorsports. What do you specialize on? What kind of cars you work on?
We work on a lot of different cars. Obviously, we specialize in Hondas and Acuras, but we work on any kind of import. You know, we do from full-out drag cars to street cars. You know, we love street cars here, but we love to go fast too, so sometimes the race cars are more fun.
We happen to notice this interesting board right here on your wall, so tell us a little bit about it.
This here is the infamous, at least to the CLM customers, board. This is where everybody tries to get in. This is how we rate each other and we try to push each other. This gets erased every year and we try to get on there and try to outdo each other, you know? It's always a competition. This is the side, this is the all-time records, and this is just every year. Every year we start from scratch and everybody got a new shot to make it on the list and work their way up.
How did you get the name Godfather of Boots?
That was somebody that gave it to me a long time ago because I always had turbo cars. I was always into turbo cars. I used to have a Turbo Z, I used to have Eclipses, I used to have a Starion. I love turbos. So he's like, oh, you know, you always have turbo cars. You're like the godfather of Boost.
Take us back to the highlight of your racing career. Let's see if I have the same highlight as you.
No, yeah, it's the same highlight. Of course, it's the best. It was the best day and the worst day. It was when I went 8 and everything was going wrong, but the car was still running strong, had an oil filter back off on me, took out that motor, got a motor from MB Racing. They gave me a motor, got the car back ready the next day. Got a little aggressive with the tune, popped the head gasket, still went 8s, ran the motor like that, and that's the famous smoking car in the finals with Miller.
And Fernando always being known, but that day you weren't known as the guy that, guess what, went to the race with commercially available parts and went to the finals. And, you know, have your luck been different? you could have won.
Yeah, yeah, that's what racing's about. You know, it's just you gotta show up, you gotta try your hardest and run the car. It's not about who's making the most power, it's not about who's got the most money, it's not about that. It's just about whoever tries the hardest.
Right, and whoever it is. And it's about having fun, right?
Yeah, it's about having fun. That to me is above everything. If I'm not having fun, I'm not gonna be doing this.
So, you know, obviously this is a Honda Day video, you know. Were you on Honda Day last year?
Oh, of course. I'm at every Honda Day. I don't miss it. I don't miss any of the OGS events. Hope everybody get there early because it's going to be packed.
Definitely. You heard it from the men. Get there early. If you want to race and you're a committed racer, that's the name of the game. You got to show up early. But Honda Day Acro is 2 days now.
Yeah, that's
so you guys are going to get to qualify on Saturday and have a more relaxed day of racing on Sunday.